finally, YouTube Idol episode 1 has arrived. In this episode, we will look at the three first auditions and determine who will get the chance to go on and possibly win an original song, a diploma, and the honor of being the next YouTube Idol. The candidates have to get a yes from at least two of the judges in order to get in. If two vote no, they are out. Let me introduce you to our three amazing judges. Petri, a pianist and a hobby composer from Sweden. He is honest and fair, but he doesn't do sugarcoating, so beware. You might hate him very soon. Nicolina, a pianist from Sweden. She is brutally honest but professional, even though she will not speak English. She will not hesitate to call you out for being an amateur, so be warned. She might crush you. Ella, a singer and guitarist from the UK. She is the nice one of them, so don't expect her to call you a tone-deaf proboscis monkey, but she will give you some valuable feedback as well, and I advise you to listen to her and to the rest of the jury. Let's get right into it, shall we?
Hi, my name is Evie/Adam. I'm gender fluid and autistic, and this is my audition for YouTube Idol. The original artist of the song is Taylor Swift. Oh yeah, we're going there. And the song is We Are Never Ever Ever Getting Back Together.
I remember when we broke up the first time. You said that this is it, you've had enough. Cause like we hadn't seen each other in a month. When you said you needed space. What? Ooh, we called it off again last night, but ooh, this time I am telling you we are never, ever, ever getting back together. We are never, ever, ever getting back together. Your friends talk to my friends, talk to my friends, talk to me. But we are never, ever, ever getting back together.
Hello, Adam. I just have to say to you that I have watched your clips on YouTube and I think your personality is absolutely fantastic. You are so charismatic and so funny, and I think you would be a person that I would love to be around. And you are also a very good actor, which I can also see in your audition here. But unfortunately, this is not a personality competition nor an acting competition. It is a singing competition, and you cannot sing.
Ja, David, jag måste ju fråga, är du nervös?
David.
Nej.
Adam.
Adam, förlåt. Ja, Adam, jag måste fråga om du var nervös. Därför att jag vet inte om du sjunger eller pratar till kameran eller dig själv. Och sen plötsligt börjar du gråta. Och jag vet inte om det var allvarligt menat, så att säga. Därför att jag uppfattar inte riktigt texten så sorglig. Och du har ingen som helst ögonkontakt med publiken. Utan du sitter och stirrar ner och så börjar du gråta. Och sen plötsligt så sa du någonting om att dina vänner ringer. Och jag vet inte. Då undrar jag någonstans, vad är professionaliteten? Därför att antingen så ignorerar man telefon, eller om det är en del i texten så uppfattas inte det. Utan det låter som om du kommenterar att åh, nu ringer mina vänner och stör igen. Och det är mitt i en låt och det är amatöraktigt. Du spelade över lite grann. Sen ditt tempo. I refrängen så sjunger du väldigt, väldigt långsamt. Och sen så brakar du på med tårar eller med, ja, uttryck som inte riktigt hör hemma. Vad du än gör, men satsa inte på sångkarriär, för det är dömt att misslyckas, tyvärr. Det var i och för sig väldigt bra spelat, men jag kunde inte connecta med låten överhuvudtaget. Nej, det är nej. Du får inte vara med, men tack att du tog dig tid att skicka in.
I really like the way that you you tried to make it your own, and I think like it's so important to make things original to you. Otherwise, if you're just singing it like the original, it gets really boring. And to be honest, like all artists would be pretty crap if everyone was the same. My only issue with this song was you just made everything way too dramatic and emotional, and it's a pop song at the end of the day, not a theatrical piece. I think if you were doing this in a drama class or in a theatre production, like, it would be amazing the emotion you put in your voice. Like, it generally sounded like you were going to burst out crying any second. But I think when you're singing a song of that genre, I just feel it's too much and it just loses it. Like, it loses the whole feeling of the song. So I'm going to have to say no.
Sorry, Adam, you are out. Thank you for taking the time to audition, though.
世界は恋に落ちている光の矢胸を刺す君を分かりたいんだよね教えてすれ違う言葉にちょっとだけの後悔涙こぼれて忙しい感情鼓動にリンクするチューニング確かめたいんだ目的ばっかにとらわれて大事なものがかすんで逃げて今日もアリスタート世界は恋に落ちている光の矢胸を刺す全部わかりたいんだよね聞かせてただ一ミリが遠くて駆け抜けた日々に忘れない忘れられない輝く一ページ
Jag tycker det är en väldigt glad melodi och jag tror den här sortens musik passar på kanske roa barn så att de kan följa med i rytmiken och dansa och klappa händerna eller nå allsång men inte professionellt. Men alltså musik handlar ju inte bara om att kunna sjunga, det handlar om att prestera och förmedla en känsla och jag tycker att du lyckades förmedla den här glädjen och rytmiken. Det var nästan som att man satt och klappade takten. Oavsett om man kan melodin eller inte. Jag tycker att du har en väldigt mjuk och fin röst. Så på så sätt var det bra jobbat.
Jag vill jättegärna se mer av dig. Eller höra mer av dig. Så du är välkommen.
It was beautifully in tune and so well sung. And it really, really suits your voice. And I love that kind of genre of music anyway. Like anime sort of thing. Not saying that it is. I don't know if it is or not. But I think it was... Yeah, I think it was really good. And I think some notes need a little bit more practice. Like just the transition between the notes. But other than that, I thought it was it was perfect. So yes...
Hi Haruka, I think you have a really cute voice and you put a lot of emotion into it when you sing, and I really like that. I also think you had a nice vibrato, but you sound a little weak sometimes, so if you can sing with power, you should probably try that next time, or at least practice to sing with your diaphragm instead of your neck, because in the end it could hurt your voice. And I would love to hear something in English next time, because then it will be easier for me to connect with the song, because I can't speak Japanese, so I don't really understand what you're singing, so I hope it's nothing horrible. But I really liked it, so I'm going to say yes. Welcome.
Congratulations, Haruka, you are in! You go on to the next round. Read the video description for more information.
Don't make me close one more door. I don't wanna hurt anymore. Stay in my arms if you dare. Must I imagine you there? Don't walk away from me. I have nothing, nothing, nothing. Don't make me close one more door. I don't wanna hurt anymore. Stay in my arms if you dare. Oh, must I imagine? You there, don't walk away from me.
The high notes were just beautifully sung. They were amazing. Like, you were so in tone, and it was a little bit like just need more practice. But obviously, I think these were done, like, everyone's auditions were done quite quickly due to the deadlines and things. And I think it really suited your voice. Like, you had. And it really matches your key, really matched your range. I think it's really important when you're choosing songs to make sure you're in the right key for you. Like, if you're going to sing a song, if it's too high or too low, then you should change it or just choose a different song, because you're not going to be able to sing every song that you sing. That's just impossible. I think that you did it amazingly. I was blown away by it, so yes.
Oh, mina öron. Ja, det här var väl inte riktigt det bästa jag har hört någonsin. Nej, det här sved verkligen i öronen, därför att det var otroligt falskt. Och vissa rätt vad det är byter du tonart. Och det var en pitch som fick det att rysa. Don't ever, ever try singing career.
That's a little mean.
Well, yeah, maybe mean, but I've got boobs. Heter det då?
Boobs.
Vad heter gåshud?
Gåshud, goosebumps.
Jag goosebumps. Jag fick gåshud, goosebumps, men det var inte för att det var vackert, utan det var liksom som någon stryper en katt. Och samtidigt, jag tror att du tog dig lite vatten över huvudet genom att ge dig i kast med en Whitney Houston-låt. Och framförallt eftersom jag själv tillhör den generationen när hon var väldigt populär. Så, nej, tyvärr. Vad du än gör i övrigt än att sjunga, så satsa på det. Tack!
Oh no, no, no. Why did you pick a Whitney Houston song? That is musical suicide. Everyone fails in comparison. You don't have a voice strong enough for this song. It sounds weak, you sing with your neck and there's no power. Don't pick songs that you can't handle. You have a lack of voice control, you sing out of key sometimes. I know that they changed key one time in the song, but you changed many times. You need to practice to stay in pitch and to control your voice better in runs / wailing. And in the end, it sounded like you gave up because you ended it fastly and out of pitch. But on the upside, I hear talent and I want to give you a chance.
Congratulations, Cierra! You are in! You go on to the next round. Read the video description for more information. And that's it for this episode. More auditions in the next episode. Don't miss your chance to vote on who's going to win in future episodes. Hold on, do you want a wild card? Send in your audition right now for your final chance to join YouTube Idol. It will soon be too late. Thanks for watching and subscribing. And please excuse my cheesy voice. Bye.